That's a ludicrous thought.
Yeah, make sure the barf molecules aren't spilling out and intoxicating your brain cells.